too.
Hey, V. You been feeling all right, I hope?
Of course. Why, what's up?
Just calling to invite you to Joss's for dinner. I'd love it if you swung by. What do you say?
Great to see all you guys.
Prime. Joss will be thrilled.
Sounds great.
I've missed you.
Please, Herbert. It hasn't been that long since we last saw each other.
Oh, it's true, I guess. Anyway, you'll come by, right?
I'll come by, Ritter. See you then.
The rest will stay here in camp.
V, you're here.
What is she doing here? I forbade you from even breathing on that Militech convoy, so you call in your friend? To do it all behind my back? Is that it?
Got no fucking clue what's going on here.
Damn it to hell, Saul. Are you seriously considering letting that basilisk slip through our fingers?
I am.
But a chance
get the sense this fight's grown stale. Come on, put some feeling into it.
No. This discussion ended long ago. The Biotechnica people will be here in an hour. Try not to cock anything else up before then.
I can't believe it. Look, there he goes, off to paint the grass green.
What's this basilisk nonsense?
It's an armored Militech cargo panzer. Junk from back in 2060 or so. They want to peddle it off to a backwards country, somewhere it can still pass as a technological wonder.
The Militech convoy will take the 101 right past us. Shame not to say hello.
This basilisk worth another fight with Saul?
Yes, a craft like that would finally put us back on the right path.
The family is falling apart. If we fall into this Biotechnica rut, no one will ever take us seriously again.
Okay, so you do want to go behind Saul's back. Dragged me here specifically for that.
Cassidy, Ted, Carol, and Bob. Also on board.
Remember, a while back, told me to give you a solid kick in the pants if I saw you diving in the stupid pool again.
I do. Yet that was before our tandem raid on the Raffin camp. I believe you lost your opportunity there.
Nope. Different that. Rescue mission. Someone from the family. Now, you're out to plain trick him.
If you plan to lecture me, you can damn well go right now.
And you plan to grab the basilisk, how?
Thanks, V.
Haven't said I'd help just yet.
Okay, let's go talk to the rest.
So, just the four vets on board with the plan. Nobody else.
We didn't bother asking the others.
There was too great a risk someone would take it to Saul.
Besides, only the vets understand what we have to gain by having a basilisk.
Sounds pretty risky to me.
On the contrary, easy as pie. There won't even be much security on the convoy. Why should this beast wind up being used in some little third world skirmish? We'll make better use of it right here in America.
Did you try to get Saul on board again?
No. Okay, everyone listen. Militech will transport the Basilisk in parts distributed across two trucks.
Wait, do I sense a quiver in your voice?
Fuck you! The convoy will halt at the railroad crossing on the 101. We'll attack from behind, then get the hell out of the way. Questions? Comments?
Nice job.
Yeah, it's all too easy. Convenient to arrange. The exact tech you need. Coming your way, almost served on a silver platter.
Yes, Saul also claimed it stinks to high heaven.
Intel on the convoy, where'd you get it?
Carol hacked the Militech comms channel. Is that enough for you?
Okay, I'm in.
Okay, thanks. First, we'll ride to the station. The train engine we need to block the convoy's way is there. Are you riding with us, or will we meet you there?
Riding with you.
Excellent. Let's get going.
I think I heard a little shake in that voice.
You did not.
Ah, come on. Did you get your hands clammy, too?
Screw you.
But are you sure you didn't leave any tracks? Militech won't notice a thing.
Are you trying to insult me?
Okay. Forget I even asked.
Let's go.
Nobody's gonna notice you gone back at camp?
Saul has no wish to see us there anyway. The better to make a good second impression on the biotechnica suits.
Your sour faces wouldn't help much.
Indeed, they would not.
And the Raffins, what about them? Expecting any trouble?
Saul is. He's posted sentries all around the camp.
How is that not right?
He's wrong in continuing to fight the symptoms rather than the disease.
Don't miss life in Night City?
At times, perhaps. I miss the feeling of having a new beginning. Of freedom. But I also haven't forgotten the emptiness. The feeling of realizing it means nothing if you're alone. We have arrived.
Big bastard.
If you like it so much, maybe we should just hijack the train. Let the Basilisk go on its way.
Yeah, then just drive this beast to the 101. There and back.
Saul would be on board with that.
Are we ready? Okay. The Militech convoy will be traveling from Night City to the base where they're due to meet the buyer. We will stop it at the railroad crossing.
All we have to do is shove this beauty in its way.
V, any questions?
Plan to move this thing how exactly?
It's old tech. Carol will have to hack it.
Then I'll somehow have to finagle authorization from the control tower to move it.
Tower looks inactive to me, too.
Yeah, we'll see to that. You and Pan Am just get the authorization code.
Okay, let's get to work.
you weasel your way in there?
And here I opened the damn door. Be right there. I've always been fond of trains, and the stations where so many tracks converge.
Junctions.
Yes, those. When you see them from above, you feel
free, like you could set off on 1,000 journeys all at once.
Perhaps more simply.
Sure thing. Nothing here. Some sort of Stone Age control panel.
Let's find the cards first.
Nothing here. Nothing here. Nothing here. Nothing here. Not here. Something.
Good job. Carol, we have a card. What now? You have to put it in the reader.
Here goes nothing.
That could.
V, I wanted to speak with you.
What do you want to talk about?
I know this may sound foolish, because I asked you to help me, but why are you doing this?
It's important to you.
But is that all? Sorry, that sounded worse than I intended.
Any more questions?
No. I know everything I need to, I believe. Perhaps I should send Rogue flowers to thank her for introducing us.
Not really your style, don't think.
I would add a card. Thank you for giving me a true friend, you manipulative whore.
That's my girl.
All right. Let's rejoin the others.
Convoy. Got eyes and ears on it?
Yes. Carol checks their communication channels from time to time. Everything is proceeding as planned. For now.
Everything's under control. The convoy is already heading our way.
Hurry up and wait.
Spooked. As if you're the first person ever to stand up to Saul.
Oh, save your breath. I don't need to be consoled. Was it someone I know?
New. Scorpion.
You came home from the war, head full of new ideas, and a host of new contacts.
He tried to get Saul to lead us in joining Snake Nation. It would make us stronger, he said.
I don't think he peeped a word of it to me. What did Saul do?
Saul dressed the guy down head to toe for messing with the family. Hell, he didn't send him on any jobs for a year.
Gee, really consoling. Thanks.
You said yourself you didn't need any.
Ought to raise a glass to Scorpion.
The Scorpion.
Gonna try and get some sleep.
Okay, it'll be quite some time before the convoy comes through.
Couldn't sleep if you tried, could you?
I'll just lie here a while, by your side, gazing at the stars.
That another area of your expertise? Got maps of the heavens in your library, too?
Of course. That's the Big Dipper. And do you see the small flickering star to the right?
Yeah.
You do? Oh dear, that means there's a major leak. Good night, B.
Okay, here they come.
Is everyone ready? Let's ride, V.
cars. It'll speed you up. V, no hemming and hawing. Take out that couple.
Sure did.
Just be happy you won't be around to put the hunk of junk together. The real fun is just starting for Mitch and Teddy.
realized someone was listening and changed the codes.
Perfect timing, if you ask me.
I can talk to him.
No, thank you. I'll take care of this myself.
Fuck! Pan Am!
So it begins.
What's the meaning of this?
Exactly what you see. The Basilisk.
All I see is two trucks with giant Militech logos on them. Fuck, Pan Am! You can see them from miles away! You think we don't have problems enough on our hands? The Raffens could rear their heads at any moment. And now we have Militech to worry about, too.
Stop it! Fuck! Just shut up already!
Do you want to serve corporations forever? Fine, go right ahead. In that case, we'll leave the Basilisk as a souvenir of what this family used to be. Or you know what? Maybe next time we're attacked, we'll be able to fight back!
As soon as I'm done with Biotechnica, we call a family meeting to discuss this. Discuss you. Until that time, I want these trucks out of my sight.
And the Basilisk? Can we put it together?
Do what you want. Just get out of my sight.
Mitch, you
not even give Mitch, I see. Like, in.
Then what do we do with them?
Oh, I've got.
She is the.
Got quite a pair of lungs there.
Yes, you do, but.
The last time I pulled something like that, I was 10 years old.
Seems still to be in fine working order. You need me again. All you gotta do is call.
V. I'm sure I will. So you'd better expect that call.
Be waiting. Take care.